Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to verify your identity to continue using Apple Pay Cash. Apple Pay Cash was rolled out by Apple for the iPhone, iPad, and other Apple devices in late 2017. You'll have limited use of Apple Pay Cash features until you verify your identity, and you'll be periodically prompted by Apple to verify your identity as an ongoing security precaution. Additionally, you will not be allowed to receive more than $500 at any one time without verifying your identity. When verifying your identity, you'll be prompted for personal information, such as your legal name, the last four digits of your social security number, date of birth, home address, and more. And now, the steps to verify your identity for Apple Pay Cash. Step 1. Tap Settings on your home screen to launch the Settings app. Step 2. Choose Wallet and Apple Pay. The Wallet and Apple Pay window appears. Step 3. Tap Apple Pay Cash in the Card section. The information screen associated with your card appears. Step 4. Scroll down and then tap the blue Verify Identity button beneath the Billing Address section. The Verify Your Identity screen appears, informing you that you'll need to verify your personal information to continue sending and receiving payments in the Messages app. Step 5. Tap the blue Continue button at the bottom of the screen. The Verify Your Identity screen appears, asking you to enter your legal name. Enter your first and last name in the required fields, and then tap the blue Next button in the upper right corner of the screen. Step 6. Another screen appears, asking you to enter your home address. Enter the street and zip code associated with your address, and then tap the blue Next button in the upper right corner of the screen. Step 7. Another screen appears asking you for the last four digits of your social security number and your date of birth. Enter those and then tap Next. An activity icon appears in the upper right corner of the screen while your supplied information is being verified. The activity icon will briefly turn into a blue check mark after your account is verified, and you'll be returned to the screen associated with your Apple Pay Cash card, where you'll no longer see an option to verify your identity. Congratulations, you've successfully verified your identity for your Apple Pay Cash card and can continue using the card. Alternatively, if you fail to successfully verify your identity, you'll need to navigate back to the information screen associated with your Apple Pay Cash card and select Contact Apple Support on that screen to reach out to Apple and start working toward getting the issue resolved. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another great video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.